So boys, it's gamer time. Fine for what? We're basically just talking about worlds not happening. Or at least in person worlds not happening. Yeah, Harry and Ben have some big balls, but it's kind of what has to be done at this point, unfortunately. Got somebody who's willing to step up and say what needs to be said. Hey, you think so, Matt? You know, what's funny is they were talking about doing that.
Okay, so maybe there are some things I cannot fix.
Well, I should say more than talking. They were almost confirmed on 3 lands outside of Worlds a year. And then they worked it down to 2. And then they worked it down to 1. And then they worked it down to nothing.
On my way.
Cancel that.
Yeah, literally everyone misses Worlds, especially after all the COVID bullshit. Worlds at the studio that you've been playing at all year feels like literally another day. Doesn't feel special, doesn't feel like Worlds. Not to mention everyone that actually wants to go out and like celebrate the game. The staff. People that enjoy watching Smite. That support the game. People that enjoy the gamers. Like it's just, it's pretty bullshit. It's kind of just a massive I mean, if I'm being honest, it's literally just Hyrez like spitting in Smite's face to not do a Worlds event when they are able to. I mean, it's literally just shitting on their the people that actually like give them money, right? Yo, thanks, Squid. Appreciate the time out today. Welcome back, man. It's just straight up insanely disrespectful to the audience that gives you money.
Today, Buster.
Careful, right? I'll attack middle lane. Enemy missing middle. Retreat, right lane.
What's your deal?
Huh.
You really had to come in and say it, huh, Pat? Oh my god, Jungle couldn't kill him, oh my god. See, the thing is, I just hope there's, like, I hope the criticism is directed in the right place. The esports department is probably the most upset about this out of literally anyone. A lot of people that work on Smite do a great job, but when it comes to some upper management, clearly they, are just spinning in Smite's face right now, to be honest. Not having a world. Morning, Cup. What? What the fuck just happened to my arm? Yeah, no, the excuse isn't COVID anymore, and the excuse definitely is not money. It's it leaves a pretty obvious answer why they're not doing it. What is happening to my mouse? Look at this. My mouse is not on my mousepad. Eh?
Enemy missing middle.
Is the reason just to save money? I mean, what do you think?
Something to keep me together, huh?
Okay.
Your right tower is under an enemy missile.
On my way. Down.
What is happening to my mouse, dude? What is going on? What is going on? Stop it. Jesus Christ. My mouse is bugging, dude. It's moving when it's not on my mouse pad. No, it's not Smite, it's my mouse. Hello, dude? What is this, man? Okay. This is so annoying. Is my man hitting it? Always fixes it. Usually.
Be careful, that enemy missing.
Oh my god, dude.
Ambush here. Be careful. Get left there.
Have I tried caressing them, ask to comfort it? I actually haven't.
Enemy missing right. On my way.
Bruh. Dude, I'm missing these blinks, man. What am I doing? I guess I did just wake up. That's my excuse. Is he defending it?
Your right tower is under attack.
Bro, what is this movement?
Triple kill! You rock! Immortal!
The waters brim in excitement.
Bro, there's squirming. Boys, now it's gamer time.